My mother sold everything she could so that I could fly over the Atlantic Ocean and fulfill my dream. She died 3 months later. And I couldn't even go to her funeral. I was too poor and too illegal and too ashamed to go back. But I sent money. And with it, I sent my first big lie. I told my sister that I had made it. That a studio had hired me to write and direct the script, and that this was the beginning of the dream that our mother had always wanted me to fulfill.